of you young girls, you are looking for men to marry you, men who are well off, men who have cars, who have buildings, who have a lot of money.
Abawala banjo li wanongononyo musajja eyakola aine nyumba aine motoka asobola kuwasa.
Because you know when you get married to such a big guy, then you are okay, life will be okay, you will not suffer. Let me tell you, your future plan is not in the hands of your husband. Your future is in the word of God. Don't be intimidated by young men and say, if you lose me, you have lost it. Tell them, you don't know what you are losing. I'm also a child of God. Whoever marries me is going to be blessed.